Flash.
Grace to your father's memory.
I honor him with every breath.
We fought tyrants. You are one.
Begin.
Suit is heat-proof.
To protect against air friction?
And guys with torch hands.
Begin.
Clear.
Catch me if you can. From my mistakes, Jaime.
No siding with fascist tyrants. Check.
Yeah, that about covers it.
Begin.
Can we
are you slow?
Catch me if you can.
The Flash wins.
Like your methods.
Whatever I can't control, I must destroy.
See? That's just what I'm talking about.
Begin.
Kryptonians aren't exactly popular around here.
Neither are former regime members.
Ran right into that one, didn't I?
Begin.
Crossover.
winning this fight.
Catch me if you can.
Supergirl wins.
Begin.
Girl problems?
Not today.
Kryptonians call that a beatdown.
Flash wins.
Superman led us all down a dark road.
More like he showed us the light.
You're blind if you can't see the difference.
Begin.
Next time, try stretching first.
Regime won't pardon traitors.
I wouldn't want one, Vic.
Flash wins.
keep up, Cheetah?
I hunger for the chase.
That wasn't the question I asked.
Begin.
I can phase through solid matter.
No, I did not.
Only seemed fair to warn you.
Begin.
Punch you into the next universe.
Oh! so much for heroes. Brainiac had barely hit the floor when the arguing started. Should we kill him? Keep him alive? I couldn't watch them go to war. Not again. So I ran. Into the Speed Force. Brainiac wanted the universe to himself, so I dropped him off at the end of history. But I still kept running. I needed to be alone. Then I heard a familiar voice. It was Jay and the other speedsters. A crisis is coming, he told me. But if we run fast enough, together, we just might save the multiverse. I thought I'd been running away, but I was running towards something. It's good to believe in heroes again.